So we don't have the next Tiger Woods. Nice and easy.
Yay!